We need his grace over and over again, because all of us are like the criminal in that we have all fallen short of the glory of God. All of us. All of us at moments in our life have made an absolute mess of our lives. All of us have fallen short of the glory of God and of his perfect standard. But the good news of Jesus is that he does not judge us based on fairness, but he looks at us based on the grace of Jesus on the cross in our place.